This year's 37th NRM Liberation Day celebrations will be held in Kakumiro District. Currently, Kakumiro residents still suffer high cases of land grabbing and absentee landlords.
To me, the main reason why Ugandans should celebrate this day, one, is having stability for such 7 years. You know, having a government for such 7 years, with no interruptions, with no conflicts, with no wars, that one alone is a very big achievement.
Hajunus Kakande, the permanent secretary in the office of the president, has disclosed that government has already started paying off some Milo title owners, including absentee landlords in Kakumiro, and the land is yet to be transferred.
Those two counties were unique in the sense that all their land which they had, the indigenous people didn't have land. They didn't have ownership of land. The land was given to the Baganda chiefs who were there. They are ones who got the title for all those chunks of land.
The Liberation Day program revealed that during the celebrations, President Museveni is set to give out at least 8,000 land titles to residents of Kakumiro District.
Issuing these titles, yeah, as I said, there are 8,000, but of course, you cannot give each and every property a title. You shall pick about 3-4 people symbolically, hands over the titles, and then we close that function.
Hajunus Kakande boasted that this is one of the tremendous achievements registered by the NRM party for the 37 years in power, and they will continue to fight illegal land evictions until land grabbing is no more.
Willing buyer, willing seller. The government has not been forcing these absent land that if you don't bring your title, you are in problem. No. People are surrendering their land. Because after all, if I have 5 square miles of land in Uganda, and I do, I'm not there.
The detailed program for the Liberation Day celebrations still indicates that President Museveni will commission the newly tarmacked Kakumiro Buhimba Road and also open the NRM Kakumiro House.
And then we go to the NRM District House. They commissioned it, and then we come back to the main ground where now the parade will start. Generally, the parade takes about 1.5 hours to 2 hours. And then we finish.
Also, several people will receive medals in honor of their contribution towards the development, peace, and the liberation of Uganda.
Likewise, if you are to also have the medals also, they'll read the names and it takes pictures with the participants, and that one we end.
600 delegates are expected to turn up for these celebrations, including officials from other countries.
Once you have this peace, then anything can happen. Anything can happen. But if you don't have peace, even if you have no investor would like to come here and put his money when it is in security, because how will you repatriate? And in any case, there is no rule of law.
Peace, security, democracy, rule of law, industrialization, improved education and health remain a few remarkable achievements by the NRM party during the 37 years in power. However, Haj Kakande says a lot still needs to be tackled, and this time round, focus will be put on empowerment of the young people to fully fight unemployment and the biting poverty among some sections of the public.
The mindset of young people to know that you have to work. Work.
Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.